here we come. Sounds like we got a big ass party coming down here. Somebody said there's stuff going on. I don't know what it is. Don't listen. Yeah, don't listen to the rumors. Here, where's George? Where did George go? Boy! Do my live for me in there. I'm gonna stay here and talk.
Welcome, fill her up, guys. You get in the front row seat here. Hit tap those screens. Let's go. I got two jobs. I got this one on Pat's Facebook Live, and I got this one on the Great Rebellion on TikTok. It looks like a party, you guys. fake news? The mainstream media? You guys gotta share this out. Show people what really happening down here. Hey? We got outhouses over here. They're set up all over the city in bin locations. Truckers are doing good. There's some freedom fighting people from across the country that we've been helping out here and there, getting them to hotels and showers, giving them money so they can buy more food and stay here, otherwise they gotta go home. So thank you for all donations that come into Pat and I. This is awesome. We're here. We're united. We don't even have to fire a bullet. So get down to Ottawa or any city you're close to and support. We want this to keep growing, guys. Yeah, whatever energy, you got it. The vibes down here are just amazing. Show the world. Break free. Oh, hold it up.
I want to break free.
Look at it. Come on. Get your ass to Ottawa. This is just a little party. You should see some of them out there. All right, I lost Pat in all the chaos. And I got his phone. Freedom! Come and get some freedom, guys. And all you gotta do to take your freedom back, get down here in numbers and show them. Hey, have you seen Pat, brother? Oh, I got his phone. Oh, well, come find us. I guess we're not leaving this spot. Let's go, Canada. Let's show the world. Peaceful peacekeepers. We've always been peace loving people, and we're gonna change the world with peace and love, and everyone else can follow suit. So let's go. Let all these planets face it. Well, you guys come here. Right down it. Let's go, freedom. These kids right here.
for a second. I'll be right back. Give her.
Cameron either, hey, they just want to come down and support. So you guys gotta understand, How hard it is for certain people sticking their necks out. You know, it's one thing to drive across the country and come here and support, and we love it. But it's another thing to drive across the country and stick your neck out everywhere you go. Risking your life, risking your family. Hey, so you hug truckers and you hug freedom fighters. Okay? You know? Making it safe for the people. Dance. I know you guys haven't danced in years. Dance. Get up. Dance. Raise the vibes. Raise the vibes. Freedom George needs you. I can't, right? I'm trying my hardest to keep the vibes going down here, but. Stop what's going on in our country and around the world right now. Keep those vibes up. Keep your light bright. Our light shines brighter than theirs. Okay? Stay positive. Don't believe the mainstream media and all the people that are putting out those. Oh, that guy's got no mask. What did I say? What did I say just a little bit ago? Look at him. That boy is waking up right there, and I love it. I love it. That boy comes down with a mask, and now he's maskless. Freedom! There you go. Hey, they just joined right in front of your eyes. Okay, we gotta go. My friend. Let's go! Let's go!
You guys are beautiful.
Yeah.
I want to say to each and every one of you, keep up the hard work, man. We're going, and we got this. We got politicians fighting in the House of Commons. We got premiers dropping mandates all the way across Canada. We got convoys in Alberta that are just raising up a shitstorm.
Yeah.
We got convoys in Quebec that are surrounding the ledge grounds. We got convoys in Winnipeg that are shutting down their ledge grounds. You got convoys all over Canada because of each and every one of you guys. All because of you guys. Give yourselves a round of applause.
Freedom! Amen, baby. You got this. God bless you all.
Now I want to say this to each and every one of you guys. You've been doing great. You've been peaceful, you've been proper, you've been having a good time. And I want to say from the bottom of my heart, thank you very much.
Yep.
There's a lot of stress on us and us organizers and what we're doing. There's a lot of things that are on our heavy, and we don't want to see anybody get hurt. We don't want to see anybody get arrested. You've got these policemen scrambling. They don't know which way we're coming. They don't know which way we're going. But that's okay, because they have a job to do. Let them do it. But we also have a job to do.
Yeah, baby!
Canada is known and has always been known as a peacekeeping country. That is what we are here to do. We are here to keep the peace and bring peace back to our families, to our loved ones, and to all the generations of Canadians out there to come.
Freedom!
You have the whole world's eyes on each and every one of us right now. We are representing not only ourselves, but our ancestors. We are representing everybody who fought and died in this country to give us the opportunity to stand in this place and do what we're doing. Let's respect that and keep that the way it needs to be.
Yes.
But don't get me wrong, I'm pissed off. I'm mad. And I've had just about enough of this government and their overreach and what they're doing to the Canadian citizens, to our children. So don't think for one minute that I'm a pussy, because I'm not. What I am doing, though, is I'm using the strategy, or what we're doing is using the same strategy they're using against us. They want to put this psychological warfare on us. They want to put these fear mandates on us. They're
the
not
Holy
selling,
Spirit is guiding
they're
us
not
all.
Telling
you, betcha.
You have COVID anymore.
He's in it.
They're selling you COVID. They're selling it to you.
Yes.
And they can't do that. It is your God-given right to be able to walk free on this country. It's your God-given right to go into a restaurant and eat. It's your God-given right to get on an airplane and fly to wherever the hell you want to go.
Yeah. 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 Come on. Come on.
The last time I was here, I held a rally. I was at a rally in Peterborough, Ontario. They denied me my access to flying because I didn't have a jab. Guess what? You should have thought about that twice now, huh?
Yep.
Because this time, we didn't come back on a plane. We came back on a convoy train.
Yeah!
Right. Men and women that are driving your trucks and that have taken the time to put yourselves in here and in this position, hats off.
Yep.
Thank you. Everybody asks me, Pat, what are you going to do? Well, I don't have to. You guys are doing it.
Yeah.
This is you guys, not us. This isn't, we may have lit the spark, but you guys are fueling the fucking fire, baby.
Yeah!
I will always stand with each and every one of you guys. You have all become my personal family, my personal friends, for doing this with us. And I will always hold you in my heart. But I gotta ask one question. Where in the hell are the cheers? Let's go! I want to tell you something else. When I first did a convoy in Canada, we drove from Red Deer, Alberta on Valentine's Day for the love of our country. We left to fight for our industry in Alberta so that we can keep food on our tables then. When we parked these trucks on this street, on Wellington Street up there, we parked them and we shook these windows and we shook the foundation of this country. I love you too, ma'am. I love that finger. It's so beautiful. Keep it up. That's all right. She's just telling me she loves me.
Ah,
and that being said, we parked up there. I got to meet Andrew Scheer. I got to meet Pierre Polyev. I got to meet Michelle Rempel. I got to meet Maxime Bernier and a bunch of other those lying cutthroat politicians. And I told them all to their face, and you can ask anybody this. This is God's honest truth. I don't give a shit what you politicians say. You're two-faced. Anytime a politician's talking and his lips are moving, he's lying. Well, they lied to me, and I said, that's okay, because the next time I got to bring back a convoy to Canada, all the way across Canada to Ottawa, I'm not coming back with just 180 trucks and a bunch of oil and gas guys. I'm coming back with a fucking nation.
Yeah!
Look at you guys. Look at you. You're doing it. You are Canada right now.
Yeah.
And that being said, ready? Oh, Canada, our home and native land, true patriot love, in all our sons coming.
Yeah, baby.
With glory,
it is so awesome.
We see.
God bless the USA. God bless the world. God bless everyone.
And
this nurse supports freedom, right?
From far and wide, oh Canada, we stand on guard for thee. God keep our land glorious and free. Oh Canada, we stand on guard for
you. Love you guys.
Oh Canada, we stand on guard for
you.
Love you guys. Thank you.
Hey! Take this, please.
Got a double cover again. I got two jobs. I got this job on Facebook and then on this one on TikTok. All kinds of work for this guy. Multitasking. Can you hold my phone for a sec so I can throw my toque on? I'm videotaping live there. Oh shit. Oh. Okay, sorry guys. Thank you, sir.
Alright.
Trying to double phones. I had to put my hat back on my head. Keep the heat in my head. Can't have frozen brain out here. Gotta be quick on your toes. Gotta be fast, man.
The rivers of Babylon.
you guys. So we got a real problem out there with the government and the private sectors that have raised the gas and electricity bills so bad across this country. So if you guys can get a hold of your MLAs, everybody you can, we gotta try and stop the rise of electricity and gas prices. That's the next thing that needs to happen. They're trying to starve us out and raising all these prices so much. So all you freedom fighters out there that can't be here, let's figure out ways to get our gas and electricity prices lower, okay? Whatever we gotta do. There's so many things we're fighting here, and that's one thing that needs to stop. It's doubled. The electricity has doubled, the gas is up too, but it's crazy. It's absolutely, it's ludicrous. Fishing shack he just threw up on his trailer. He might have just built it on his trailer, but he's got his own little home. You know, where I'm from, we ice fish and stuff like that. This guy's got it on the back of his trailer so he can just live in it. He got no-nos right here too. Yeah, you think we're leaving Justin Trudeau? Check out this guy's setup. They drop all mandates across this country, everywhere, all of it. Then maybe we'll decide to leave. So. Okay, guys, we're gonna end this live. I gotta get Pat out of here. I gotta get him moving. So I got a job to do. Pat, you wanna end your live? Wanna end your live and say something?
Hey guys, so yeah, we're down here at the party on my throat. Sorry.
Yeah. Okay, guys, we're gonna end this live.
Okay guys, so we got a huge lineup of police officers down the road here, and we're just gonna show you. Nobody knows what they're doing or what's going on yet, so we'll see what happens here, but I'm gonna end this right now. We're gonna move up the road and go take a visit with some of the truckers. So stand by, we'll be right back. What a good day. Feel the energy.
Freedom, 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 freedom. Get it, get it. Come on and get it. Let's go, let's go.
Go get your freedom.
Yeah.